This video shows the IS-400 engraving machine engraving the outside diameter of a ring held on a ring sizing mandrel and a cylindrical attachment. We're using a conical cutter with a 0.2 millimeter point size and about a 13 degree side angle to do the engraving. Going around the character multiple times to make it wider, and this shows the cylindrical attachment rotating the work for the engraving of the ring. Spindle RPM is approximately 20,000 RPM, and we're going approximately 3/1000ths of an inch depth per pass, so we're making multiple passes per test tool. This engraving will have a slightly angled side to the engraving because of the tapered conical tool. A straight fluted end mill could be used, but the speed rates might have to be reduced a little bit because of the fragile nature of the parallel type end mill tools.